This is better than high school. This is better, way better. I guess the thing I would tell you would be to, you know, make yourself the best you can possibly be. Do well in school. Do all your work. Do all your readings. I got lazy in my school, and I didn't even get accepted into U the first time. I actually had to apply to CESA and get in, and luckily they accepted me, and I was able to get my second chance and actually go to the school. And that was definitely something that I never thought possible at the rate I was going. I would definitely suggest studying, doing your hardest work. Don't forget who you are. That's definitely a big one. Don't lose your identity. Become yourself. Be yourself. Be who you want to be. Everything like that. Because after high school, if you act like somebody you're not and you keep doing it, people are going to notice and they're going to want you to be yourself. So it's definitely good to stay as yourself now, because after high school, everyone is going to like you no matter what. They may think you're different in high school, but nobody cares in college. Definitely good grades. Stick with those. Stay strong with grades so you don't have to struggle like I did. College is way worth it. It's better than just a high school diploma and showing that big old sign that says college degree. That's way better. And it's just a lot better of a time than probably going straight into working. I think the point of my thing is, if they're going to tell you, you best prepare yourself right now and try to do the best you can, get good grades. The best advice I would give to mentees is, don't give up, trust me.
College is the ultimate question that you asked yourself when you were young. Should I be able to go? Will I make it to college? School is something that everybody has to go through, even if you don't want to, but it has to be done. School is there for us, middle school, high school, and eventually college, to receive a good education and hopefully one day receive a degree so we may get a good career. The steps to this, just study hard and don't give up on your dream, whatever it may be. Even if it may be a lawyer or doctor or something as far out there as being an astronaut, you shouldn't back down on it, no matter what anybody tells you. If you study hard enough, don't let anyone stop you, and have the support around you that everybody will be giving you just because you are pursuing your dream, and you should be able to succeed. I myself am trying to be a pilot, and even though I am an Asian/white background, no one is stopping me from doing that what I want to do. I'm pursuing my dream, and college is the first stepping stone in that career that I want to be doing.
Going to college isn't an easy thing. I'm sure you've all heard this before. Do well in school. And I'm pretty sure all of you are sick of hearing those words from your parents, from your friends, from your peers. Because you don't really know what it means to do well in school. You don't know what's in it for you at the end of the tunnel. Well, let me tell you this. College is what's waiting for you at the end of the tunnel. College gives you a chance. College gives you a chance to prove yourself, who you really are. But before all of that, you need to get through all of your school before college. And that's the most important thing. To do well in college, that's where it means. So let me ask you this. Who's gonna make you go to college? In the end, who's gonna guarantee you that you're gonna go to college? You. You are the person that's the driving force of your education. Because without yourself telling you what you want to do, there's no way you're ever gonna do it. If you don't ever wanna do something, of course you're never gonna do it. If you think you can't, you can't. If you believe you can, then you can't. But if you believe you can, and if you try, then yes, you can. So I'm here to tell you that getting into college isn't easy, but I do promise you, getting into college is worth it.